Hi folks, this is Tommy, and welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll walk you through how to install Crossover, an amazing software that can bring most Windows-based applications to the Mac world. Specifically, some of the AAA games like GTA 5 or Cyberpunk 2077. So without further ado, let's dive right in. As you might have watched in my old video about how to install Windows 11 on a MacBook M1 using Parallels 18, which is another Windows virtual machine. Crossover is pretty similar in terms of its capability to run Windows apps on a Mac. But while Parallels gives you an immersive experience, Crossover, in another way, still fulfills your needs. Crossover are very light to download, easy to install, and of course, cheaper. The installation is very easy, as usual. You just need to click on the link provided in the description or the pinned comment. Now, before you can start your 14-day trial, you'll need to select some options here. From the drop-down menu, select macOS and input your name and email address. After that, click Download Trial Now to begin downloading the file. The file is very light, so it should be ready in just 1 minute. Then, simply double-click on the file and it will run automatically for you. If you encounter a pop-up like this, just click Open and move the file to the Applications folder. So, without any additional software, you're officially starting your 14-day free trial of Crossover. Now, without further ado, go ahead and install your favorite games. I recommend starting with Steam to create the first bottle, which is a virtual Windows environment. Click on Install and search for your favorite Windows game in the search bar. While Crossover is a great emulator, it may not provide the exact experience of a gaming Windows computer. However, there are still popular AAA games that run great under Crossover, such as GTA 5, Cyberpunk 2077, etc. One tip before installing any game, make sure to read reviews first. If a review says it won't run, don't try to install it. On the other hand, if reviews say it runs great, don't hesitate to give it a try. After installing a few games, you should see them appear in the Steam bottle. Crossover will create a new bottle for each application. Now, let's focus on the advanced settings. Here, you'll find different options to enhance the performance of window-based games running on macOS. D3D Metal and DXVK act as translators or bridges, allowing your Mac to transmit graphics from your window-based games. For most games, you should enable one of these options. Next, we have eSync, MSync, and High Resolution Mode. These are performance and graphics boosters, but their compatibility varies depending on the game. If your game isn't compatible, enabling these options may cause issues. These options are switchable, allowing you to experiment. If they don't work well, you can easily turn them off without worry. I've been using Parallels for over 2 years, and I'm confident to say that if your purpose for accessing Windows on Mac is just for playing games, Crossover is the way to go. Crossover is optimized for gaming, providing a better gaming experience, while Parallels allows for running another operating system on a single computer. It's one of the best virtual machines for Mac available now and offers a 14-day trial. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.